least I haven't been banging on all night about my girlfriend.
That's because you haven't got a girlfriend.
Right, well, I'm not in love then.
I'm not in love.
No, of course you're not.
I am not in love.
Well, is he in love or isn't he?
Keep driving.
I'm sorry for a second now.
Nice one. Where have you been then?
Just round the corner.
Yeah, we're looking for a couple of boys match your description.
Yeah. Good looking pair, are they?
What did he call you?
Well, we're not going to give you his names, are we? Because then you'd be pinning all sorts on us.
Why's that?
David Platt, Gary Windass.
That racehorse that went missing, they'll be having us for that.
You are?
Sure, yeah.
Can you just shut your face?
Don't have a domestic.
BP oil spill, that were us.
Look, we're not here to cause any trouble, okay? We've been for a drink and now we're going home.
Yeah. These are not the droids you're looking for. Move along.
He's drunk, we're going to go. Come on.
Whoa.
Look, I'm just trying to get past you.
Did you say you could go?
We don't need your permission.
Any drugs on you?
No.
Do you mind taking that jacket off and emptying your pockets?
I do actually, yeah, it's cold.
Alright. So it's down at the station where it's nice and warm. In the van.
No chance.
I beg your pardon?
Look, we're going home.
Get in.
I'm arresting you for assault. You don't have to say anything, but it may harm your defences. You didn't mention. We're questioning something you may later realize. Or anything you can say may be given in evidence. Do you understand?
I'm not going in that van. I'm not going in there. Please. No. Please.